Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with the difference between consumer goods and capital goods. So let's start. So if we talk about the consumer goods are those goods which are used by the end user for consumption. So your consumer goods are directly consumed by the end user, but if we talk about the capital goods, these are the goods that are used as raw materials to produce consumer goods. So your capital goods are used for the manufacture of the consumer goods. Next thing, if we talk about the marketing, then in case of consumer goods, the marketing is business to consumer. Okay, that is from the seller to the end user. But if we talk about the capital goods, it is from business to business, that is from the company to the manufacturer. Next thing, if we talk about the purpose, then in case of consumer goods, the purpose is bought for the personal consumption, or the end user buys for the personal use. But if we talk about the capital goods, the purpose is bought for making the other products, or we can say is buy it for the manufacture of your consumer goods. Next thing, if we talk about the buyer, then in case of consumer goods, the buyer is the consumer or the end user. But in the case of in case of capital goods, the buyer is the manufacturers. And if we talk about the price determination, so in the case of consumer goods, the price is determined by the supplier who supplies goods to the end user. But in the case of capital goods, the price determination is done by the company who provides the goods to the manufacturers. So this was all about the difference between consumer goods and capital goods. So if you like the video, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.